Morning, Carbon.
Morning, Footprint.
Have you heard about our new school?
Yeah. How exciting is that going to be?
Yeah, but I was thinking about our conservation area.
What about it?
Well, we won't have it when the new school is built.
Today's breaking news is about the new Acklam Grange School.
Yes, the new school will be very large and very stylish, but there's one problem.
And that problem is that the plans made already will mean that the conservation area will no longer exist.
What will happen? It's up to you.
Oh no!
And where will we grow our veg?
And our flowers.
And where will the birds live?
Have no fear, Carbon and Footprint. Gangrene's here.
Gangrene?
That's right. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to create a short film to stop the doom we've done from taking our conservation area.
We accept.
Where shall we start?
Well, we need some willing secret agents.
We need a plan.
Vegetables and herbs for cooking lessons.
Plants and flowers would be nice in the picnic area, so we can attract more wildlife and make it pretty and colourful. Also, it'd be relaxing, and you'd feel like you're in the countryside and not school.
Each year group will have their own vegetable patch, and their vegetables will be used in school meals and food lessons because it is organic and healthier.
The picnic area would be good because you could all enjoy the greenery, the pretty flowers, and it would be calm and relaxing and pleasurable. It would put a smile on your face. Each group will have to budget themselves to what they want and what they want to grow.
If we were lucky enough to fund some money, it would make a big difference in our school, like growing flowers and plants for education purposes, like science and FTT. They would attract more wildlife, growing vegetables to make our school dinners tastier.
We want to make a difference.